like six with me.
Okay, good.
Hold on. I know you want to go say hi to everybody. You did good though. This went way harder than I would have. So tempted to run up this gully, which was the original road. Turn into it.
I'm glad you're straightening that up, turnout.
Thank you. really? Timothy dives in. And with no problem. Yeah, I was pretty certain you needed that left down there, Bill. Because we were supposed to track. Here, bring it around here and we'll just throw it in. I don't want to get your dog gone. You move. Yeah, go ahead and eat. We'll be right back.
We're going to follow you guys up.
It's up to you. We got Andrew going up and...
Me.
Turn that off too.
Oh, is that the heater?
I'm warming up my burrito. Oh.
See, doesn't it look like we can get a two-track coming up through here?
No.
It may peter out, but.
That's it.
Yeah. Trees in the road.
Yeah, that's too much work to clean that up.
It's not that I can't get up. It's what's behind it.
Oh, the wood?
Yeah.
Alright.
Now you see why I stopped.
I
Yeah, and this is why we didn't take too many Jeeps up here.
Yeah.
Like, and you can't go up that?
Yeah, I can, but...
Need both hands now.
Yeah, that's a problem if you don't do these trails enough.
Well, it was worth coming up and looking. Anyway. Yeah, 3/4 inch thick.
Okay. Is it easy to program the, is this Motorola?
No, I got the Midland.
Is it hard to program?
Came pre-programmed.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's only got the, it's got all the 22 channels, but 7 through 14 are family channels, so it doesn't have those.
How do you find the frequencies then?
I don't. I just put it on the channel and look at the chart.
Okay.
Everybody else has to find the frequency.
Well, she just cracks me up. She's like, whatever. I'll see ya. We're up in Mermscar because this got burned.
Gate is open. Do not hold it. Gate is open. open up here too, Tom.
She did great.
Hi, baby. Are you Wigglebutt? Are you Wigglebutt? Did you enjoy your ride with Tom?